comprising 99 rooms, 45 classrooms, the science laboratory, the dining and assembly halls, the kitchen, laboratories and the sick bay of the school. Majority of the students have left the school for their various homes, leaving less than 50 students. The contractor in charge of the exercise and chief executive officer of Escopa Ventures, Oscar Ose Apo, said his outfit will ensure the exercise will be effective since the team is committed to fumigating every corner of the school. He indicated the general fumigation will cater for insects such as bedbugs and cockroaches, while the viral fumigation will also cater for virus and bacteria.
Once we are using the right kind of chemical, we know that we are still on the job. We are giving the assurance that students on Kumasi Academy campus will be safe, because we know the chemicals are going to work on whichever virus or bacteria that might have found themselves on campus.
Ose Apo said although the chemicals used for the exercise are dangerous, the fumigated areas will be habitable after a period of 2 hours. School authorities are urging parents to bring back their wards for vaccination to prevent further